Hello, this is Quintavious with ProXpect Solutions, also known as Inspector Q. I would like to show you today something I found that was defective in a home, or should I say more like a safety concern. And many people overlook this, but it's something that needs to be addressed. It's called reverse polarity, also known in layman terms, hot neutral reverse. So as I put in my electrical tester test outlets, which I do on every home to make sure that the home has the correct wiring. I notice here, the left and the middle light here show that the tester showed that it was a hot neutral reverse. The problem with having a hot neutral wire reverse is that any appliance that you put into that outlet, it risks a danger of being damaged, even fire occurring. Also, you're risking the danger of actually being shocked. For instance, if you're putting bread into a toaster and you're trying to get out the bread with a butter knife, you can possibly get shocked if that receptacle is not wired correctly. But outside the dangers that I just explained to you, what you can do in order to rectify this, one is you can get an electrician to, of course, correctly wire the receptacles. Two, the cheap way, you can basically get a surge protector, plug it in. Now, this house had about 15 to 20 receptacles that were had reverse polarity. So trying to buy, 15, 20 surge protectors could be a lot. You can also use an outlet adapter, but that's a lot of outlet adapters as well. I suggest when it's that many, you may want to get an electrician to take a look at it. So another thing is to simply just get it changed out. It's better to be safe than sorry. Another thing that I want to mention when your receptacle is hot neutral reverse, you're unable to connect that to a GMCI receptacle for it to shut off if a large electricity was to come through. So in order to even have GFCI protection from the outlet standpoint, you will need to have that wired correctly first. So that's why I mentioned that surge protectors, wire adapters, plug-in adapters is something that could be handy. So I hope this brought you value. Have a wonderful day. And I'll give you more tips when it comes down to home inspection, how you keep you safe in your home and how to help you make the right decisions when buying a house. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. Bye.